Now follow on. I have one last secret to share.
How long have you been one of these assassins, eh?
Couple years now. I met Atabai in Spanish Town. And there was something about him I trusted. A sort of wisdom.
Is all this his idea? His clan?
No, sir. Assassins and Templars have been at war for thousands of years. All over the world. The natives of this new world had a philosophy like our creed for as long as they've been here. And when Europeans arrived, our group sort of matched up. Cultures and religions and languages keep folks divided. But there's something in the Assassin's Creed that crosses all boundaries. A fondness for life and liberty.
Sounds a bit like Nassau, no?
Close. But not quite. Here we are. Take that stone you discovered from the Mayan Stella. That's one. Couple dozen more and you're in.
What will this effort gain me?
Respect for a start. From the men and women you put in danger here. And if that ain't enough, there's a treasure behind that door. Something many centuries old. I reckon if you made the effort to find every last one of those, it'd be worth your while.
So are you sailing back to Nassau?
When I have another contract there, right? This is my home for now.
Thank you.
Ah, another Mayan keystone.
get in your mark, Captain! Fire! Look up! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Making all A's, sir!
Who's all? Let's move!
Just get over here!
Loose and trim two!
On full men! Trim two, lads! You should have struck your colors! Now ye all have to die!
Bring them in for a steely kiss!
We have looted some goods useful for upgrading the ship, sir.